So I am going to clean my first trout that I caught. I watched a video and I cut just under the gills. And now I'm going to start from the bottom and just gently cut through, not too deep, until I stop about an inch before. Wow, that's crazy. And I'm going to put my two fingers here in the back, and then my thumb in his mouth. It's crazy, this bad boy has teeth. And just rip.
Everyone seems crazy.
Oh crap, I'm doing it.
What?
Wow, it did it. That's
did
insane.
It?
Do I put it where
trash.
They... Okay, can you pull it out?
Mm-hmm.
Sorry. Okay.
Trashers.
All right.
Trash days today. So...
I did not check to see if that was a male or a female because I ain't got time.
And you can be born for everything.
And there is a line of blood that you can see the cavity, and I've got to rinse that out. If you don't want blood in your fish.
Alright, watch your leg.
And that actually was a lot simpler than I thought. I thought it was going to be super messy and like 10 minutes, gross. That was real easy. I am super competitive, so maybe it's because of that. One hit wonder. Yeah. And now you can see how clean it is. Smells good. Here's my clean fish.
I see one of these.
Okay. So now we have our fish, and we're going to stuff it. So the fish has just come out of the oven at 400 degrees for 20 minutes because we put foil over, and I just did the check and it looks delicious. It's nice and flaky. It just comes right out. I don't want to ruin it too much, but as you can see, it looks delicious. And so this is our final meal. We've got rainbow trout that we caught, and Luke made a beautiful rice. We got some focaccia bread while we were out there. It's chili focaccia bread. And then we have some delicious, tasty shrimp tempura. Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Fish is on. Deboning a cooked trout. Start by grabbing the tail and with a fork, pull at the meat very slowly and lay it down. Other way. Other way.
No, I just
want to
give myself enough room.
Oh, I don't know. I'll make it right. All those bones. Still watch our bones, but good job on your first rainbow trout.
Gutting and deboning and cooking with Luke.